What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2022 Panini Donruss football just sold out. This is a six-box hobby break, random teams number four. And again, guys, all 32 teams in, all cards ship. 18 boxes per case, 18 packs per box, 10 cards per pack. All right, so here's the dice roll. Let's roll it. We got ourselves a 2 and a 6 8 times. Good luck. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 8 times, 8 times. Sean Maddock down to Peter. Eight times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times. 8, 8. 49ers down to the Chargers. 8, 8, 8. So Sean Maddock with the 49ers, Michael Johnson with the Raiders, Scott with the Lions, Logan with the Titans, Joe with the Bucks, Andy with the Browns, Kennard with the Dolphins, Jason with the Bills, Raymond with the Packers and Cardinals, Ryan with the Falcons, Joe with the Texans, Sean Maddock with the Jaguars, Michael with the Rams, Scott with the Saints, Devin with the Chiefs, John with the Eagles, Kev with the Colts, Colton with the Cowboys, Rick Thomas with the Broncos, William with the Bears, Sean Maddock with the Steelers, Aaron with the Bengals, Scott with the Commanders, Will with the Seahawks, Ben with the Vikings, Robert with the Ravens, Joe with the Jets, Logan with the Patriots, Last Spot Mojo, Will with the Giants, Logan with the Panthers, and then Peter with the Chargers. Alright, if anybody wants to trade, I'll give you guys a... I'm going to open up this case in the meantime, guys. I want to pull out all the boxes. I think Velarde got that. Oh, no. I went off the toe. Alright, I have three stacks here though. 1, 2, 3. If I roll a 1, 2, we're gonna go with the left. 3, 4 for the middle. 5, 6 for the right side. So in the meantime, let's do that. It is a 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're gonna go with that left or that right side. These will be for future breaks here. And again, guys, if there's gonna be no trades, I'm gonna close it right now. All right, man, let's just close the trade window. You know, I am bummed about this, though, Logan, in the Eagles checklist here. There's no downtowns for any Eagles. No Super Bowl downtowns. This would have been a great time to put a Nick Foles Super Bowl downtown. You know what I mean? So, Eagles checklist is kind of weak. Well, you do have autographs in the Kobe Dean, you know, Jordan Davis. I think there is a Hurts autograph in here, too. Ricky Waters. But I would have loved to have a... Well, a downtown Jalen Hurts, too, but I was thinking since they created Super Bowl ones, I mean, I thought it would have been pretty awesome to put a Nick Foles. I don't know if they have any knight moves though. Knight moves or gridiron marvels. I'm gonna rip all the boxes, guys. Huh. two more boxes, guys, and then we'll go through those cards. Alrighty, guys, here we go. How about a little Sky Moore? A little optic preview to 25. Power Plus. Claypool. No name. Mechie. Jackson. Burks. Matt Ryan to 50. Renfro relic to $399. Kenny Pickett. Chris Olave, red press proof. Jameson Williams. And Sauce Gardner. There we go. Nice one there for the Jets. Going to Joe Andreessen. To 33, that's to the jersey number, Aaron Jones. And Malik Willis. And a little bit of the foil's kind of coming up there, unfortunately, for the Dulcich. That's number to 80. Dawson Knox. For the Bills. Kenny Pickett. Little die cut there of Raekwon Davis to 75. No name. Redemption. Nico Collins to 100. Elite Series rookie autographs, card number 21. I feel like George Pickens is always a redemption. Nice one, though, for Pittsburgh. That one's going to Sean Maddox. Thank you. Alrighty, two boxes down, four more to go. Jalen Waddle to 100. Jim Kelly. To 299. Zach Ertz. To 74. No name. Bye bye, Anaheim Ducks. Kingsley, autographed there for the Green Bay Packers. Pickens die cut. Whoa, we got a downtown. There we go. A little Ray Lewis downtown. For the Ravens. Ravens is Robert Rice. Alright guys, three more boxes, halfway through. Dwight Freeney to 25, 2002 Donruss reprint. Nice one there for the Colts. It's going to Kev. Garrett Wilson. Leonard Williams to 50. Birdie. No name. Dyka, Elijah Vera Tucker. And Drew Pearson. Nice patch there to 49. Again, foil's coming up there again, right there on that card. That is a Velus Jones to 500. Malik, Kenneth Walker, number to 100, Ronnie Lott, number to 10. I thought it was a 101 for a second. Antonio Gibson, 4 of 10. No name. Logan Hall autograph. Drew Lock to 100. All right, last box here, guys. Good luck. Dyke Kyle Hamilton, number to 25. Passing the torch, Micah Parsons, and then you got DeMarcus Ware. Nice dual patch there. Nice one there for the Cowboys. That's going to Colton. Malik. Christian McCaffrey. No name. And another redemption. Die cut there of Cameron Thomas to 75. Let's end it off here. Kenny Pickett, very nice. That's on a Donruss Raider rookie foil or something. Alrighty, guys, let's see who the redemption is again. And last time I did a Donruss like a couple of boxes of Donruss. I had a repeat autograph of Pickens as a redemption, so let's see. It ends up being the same here again. Good luck, guys. Raider rookie autographs, card number 399. No, it's for Rachaan White for the Bucks. Tampa Bay Bucks. That's a joke. All right, so you got Rachaan White. Logan Hall auto. Little relic there. Kenny Pickett. Dwight Freeney auto to 25. We did get a downtown. Ray Lewis. A couple of relics there. Autograph of Kingsley. We got a Pickens redemption autograph. And Sauce Gardner. So those are your six autos here. Downtown. And your six relics there. Appreciate it, folks. I'll post up another one in the store. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.